A collaborative exhibit came to my mind after I participated in an online exhibit that was sponsored by Mary Akers, and artists were invited to submit their artwork, and nationally recognized poets were also invited to look at the paintings and create written word that would be inspired by the paintings. So after that exhibit, I thought, gee, it would be a great idea to have that exhibit here at the Art League. Then I thought it might be a good idea to include the Tomoka Poets Society artists, and I invited those artists by sending additional images to them, and they produced some wonderful poetry. So that's how this exhibit came about.
Alone it stands, the last bulwark against the invasion that never comes. A great red sphinx looming over the cliffs, guarding the waves and clouds, outwardly alert. But inside, the fortress echoes with barrenness, the last of its platoons melted away, returned to their lives as businessmen, farmers, servants. Its meaning gone, its use now useless, it slowly, meaningfully crumbles away. Only the gulls, wheeling and crying among the cliffs, man the battlements, prepared to do battle with the weather and advance in conquest upon the fish.
Her heart thunders in her chest. She sees Mommy kissing that man. Barbed wire cuts into her unnoticed as she tastes salt on her lips. Pain pulses. Her mind screams, "Mommy, do you know? He hurts me, Mommy. Mommy, Mommy."